Hey Gary, Taco, your bitch is here, she mad as fuck.
This is Two Mask Charlie. Come again?
Need a used Exorbio 720 gaming system? My boyfriend won't stop playing that damn Pogo the Monkey game. I need him to focus on knocking me up so I don't have to work anymore.
Anybody got their ears on out there?
hearing me?
Waving a hand from the Redwood Light Track. What's your 20?
Anybody out there seen or heard from Lucky J? Green pickup, San Andreas, license plate 43TY8. The son of a bitch hasn't come home for 3 days. Jay, you're with that slut from the Landrobot again. I swear I will cut off your tiny penis and fit it to that dog of yours. That will stop shitting in the bathtub.
Hey, Clyde. I'm gonna be late to work. My car won't start.
Thank you. Believe it or not, I need a cab.
Sorry. All the drivers are busy right now.
I need a cab, pronto.
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Glad to hear it. I need a taxi as soon as you can.
I'm sending one out right now.
I'll be here.
Hey, we're here.
must be your lucky day. Good to go. This is some special ops stuff. Dropped your 0 to 60 by 0.8 seconds. Great taste.
is hurt! Can you get out and help me? Please, mister, he's gonna die. He's all red and dribbling. I'm scared.
Okay, don't...
You want some more?
I just hope that broke your goddamn neck!
What are you doing? Neighbors are gonna see this.
You're always at that fucking golf course.
You know I've got a competition coming up. Look, can we talk about this inside?
Oh, really? You think I was born yesterday? Who plays golf at midnight?
That's it! Walk away like you always do. Hey, you! Listen, can you give me a ride? My wife's gone crazy. I'll throw some dollars your way.
Sure, why not? The more dysfunction, the merrier.
Thanks, man. Just let me grab my favorite iron. She's not getting that. What a mess. A really great wardrobe out for all to see. Whatever. I can't deal with it right now. Can you drop me off at the golf club in Richmond? At least I know I'll be welcome there.
I take it you're leaving your underwear in the driveway, then?
Yeah, I'm not giving her the satisfaction of cleaning that up. I'll go to the club, get a few drinks in me, and hope either her meds have kicked in or the gin is worn off by the time I get back. I appreciate you doing this, by the way. I know it's kind of a weird one. What's your name?
Trevor.
Good to meet you. I'm Castro.
What is that? Italian? Spanish?
Pure wasp, I'm afraid. My sister's called Muffy, so I think I got off lightly.
So, what was that all about?
Just the usual psycho female stuff. She thinks I've got another woman on the side.
And have you?
That's not the point. She doesn't know that I have one. Okay, guy to guy now. I have a very strict code. Only on out-of-town trips, no real names, a dead trail. That's a gentleman's way, right?
I'm not sure I'm your boy for moral compass questions.
I'm good like that. I don't want to embarrass her. Then she goes and literally airs our dirty laundry in front of all the neighbors.
Shit.
I mean, show some class.
Whoa!
So, let me get this straight. You're pissed because she's accusing you of cheating when she doesn't know you've cheated, even though you have cheated.
If you just drop me off at the entrance here, that'd be great.
Oh, don't worry. I pretty much switched off when you said your name was Castro.
Money doesn't buy you happiness. It just buys you a lot of therapy to talk about why you're not happy. Thank God for golf. That's all I say. Do you play?
I've been known to dabble.
What a game. True sport of kings. You know, they still don't let women on the course in Los Santos. It's a throwback to a less confusing time when everyone knew who they were. I can't wait to get to the club. See the guys? Forget all about this.
Hello there.
Thanks again. Hey, we should play golf sometime. Come by the club. I'm here most days.
You're a blind fucking fool!
How's it going?
I'm not in the mood for
what you say. Shut your mouth. Shut it. Shut. Just keep it shut. Oh, you know full well exactly what you didn't say. It's no good. Well, you can be surrounded by your young girls and your threesomes and your parties, and you will be miserable. You could have had it all with me. A beige condo, matching woolen sweaters, walks on the beach, a little dog we lavish too much attention on because I'm too scared of getting fat to get pregnant. Everything. Well, fuck you. And I don't care that we just met last week, all right? Just stop looking at me. Don't look at me. Say something! Oh, I wish you were dead, I really do.
Oh, I love you! Oh, let me take you away from all of this!
You fucking psycho! He was gonna impregnate my ex via a surrogate!
Me? Me, the psycho? No, you are the craziest fucking chick I've ever met! I love you!
You're thin! You're irrationally angry! Nothing you say makes any sense! You are... completely have no control of your emotions. We have nothing in common.
Oh, baby, we're made for each other.
Prove it. On the bike. Now.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
Oh, baby, wait.
I'll get you. I got you.
You are just perfect, Crazy Cakes! You're incredible! Marry me, be done with this!
Shut up! Don't talk to me!
I defended your honor! I took out the alpha male! Evolution demands that we rot like beasts!
Oh, God! Burying the misogynistic law of the jungle bullshit! You're so gonna crash! If you want it so much, come and get it! Ah, where did you come from?
Give me a break! Just think of all the angry revenge sex!
I am not having sex with you! Get that through your thick head!
Okay, well, jack me off into a cup! Slap me around! We got options, baby! We both do! It's a recipe for disaster! That's why it's so perfect! Psycho Bitch Town has a new sheriff! You got this! Woo! I win! Come on!
Come on what?
Extra reward! That's how this works!
You're deluded! Spread your genome in a gym sock!
Oh! Fuck, I love you! Hold me! Give me a break.